Hello again, folks. Welcome to the next episode of Joxer Playing Skyrim, the Argonian Mage. In the previous episode, we got ourselves the bit of the Galder amulet, the last one, and we were on our way to reforge it, but we got struck by really bad weather, so we made a small stop at our home in... what's this home called again? The Lakeview Manor. And we're gonna go off again. I'm thinking, Sorry about that, I just smacked my mic. We had some discussion on the previous video, and we talked about alteration spells and the like, and I think instead of going straight to here, I'm gonna go north to Whiterun first. I'm gonna go and sell some of my junk and buy all the alteration spells that I can find, and hopefully that'll help it like a little bit. And we'll see. A lot of you guys were positive with my idea, so we'll see how that goes. Another thing, I finally succeeded in creating a second install of Skyrim. I've been really, really sneaky with my Steam, and I just renamed my original Skyrim folder to Skyrim Argonian Mage. And basically, when you start up Steam, then it says like I cannot find the files. What I did was I verified the integrity, and it started happily downloading all I think 16 gigabytes of Skyrim, and here we are. I just renamed the clean install to Skyrim clean install. I know I'm really original with those, and just renamed the Skyrim Argonian Mage back to Skyrim, and it's working like a dream. The only thing that could be a little bit of a problem is my mods through the Nexus Mod Manager, but I'll somehow manage, I'm sure. But yeah, that's it. I'm currently making a list of mods that I want for the Argonian Warrior. So if you have any mod that you'd like to see, please leave it in the comments below, because that's basically what I will be doing this, the last few days now up to the weekend. And hopefully I'll be able to start it this weekend. If I'm not happy with the amount of mods, etc., or something happens, I'm gonna have to like delay it for another week. But I'm positive about it. I'm trying to stay positive, and I'm having, you know, high hopes, and that this weekend I will be able to play the Argonian Warrior. Help? Oh, it's just wolves. Come on, people, grow up. Yeah, wrong button. Back on horse. There you go. A little bit of a derpiness. And still this bug has not been fixed yet. This has been the oldest bug in Skyrim, and it's just bugging me. Like, if you look over in the tree, you can see like this little red streak. That's a bird that's currently stuck in the tree. See a little red thing? That's a bird. And he's stuck in the tree. Oh, whatever. That's been a bug since like Skyrim just got released, and I noticed it and I reported it, and there you go. Maybe I'm the only one in existence that's actually seeing this bug. It's my computer or something. Even though I reinstalled like Skyrim like 2 times or 3 times by now. I don't know. Ah, Skyrim, I missed you. There's a lot of mods I need to install. The Distant Land mods, the higher quality for Distant Land mods, the Distant Trees mods. I'm thinking I'm gonna use Climates of Tamriel again, unless someone knows of a better one. I sadly can't run any ENBs. I really wish I could run an ENB, but it revs up my video card way too much, and you know, it runs fine. It just makes my video card gag on itself, which is a real pity. Because I've seen some really beautiful ENBs there. But oh well, what we do with what we do. What we have. There you go. Whiterun. So I'm probably gonna pause the footage while I grab everything and go off to sell everything that I have, or at least as much as I can. I'll be overweighted, so this little trip will probably spend will be like 5 minutes or something, which is just a waste of footage. So folks, I will be right back, and I'll probably like get back in when I'm at Dragon Reach and buying the spell. So be right back, folks. And here we are again. I figured I'll let you guys enjoy some of the walking that I've been doing. So much joy. Farangar, most annoying voice in Skyrim. Hi.
It seems this damnable.
There you go.
I had you figured for a mate.
Okay, let's first buy
appreciate this.
The alteration stuff that he has. Not interested in that. Let's award his restoration. Lightning cloak. Oh, lightning cloak. I'll buy that. Mage light, not interested. Oak flash. There you go. Now I'm just gonna go and sell my junk. There you go. I've got lots and lots of junk for you, Farangar. Here you go. Oh. Are you happy now or what? Have anything else that I'd like? Scroll, tomes. I'll just buy the column, just for completion's sake. And mage light. There you go. Now I can sell more stuff to Farangar. Yay! There we go.
You know, if you've got the app.
And learning the spells. Weird, I learned the spellbook and it just only showed the little eye. Did I have two of them or something? I don't know. I'm still slightly too heavy. I'm just gonna go and give some stuff to Wok Wok, because that's what Wok Wok does. Trade some stuff. Actually, I know something way better. You, Serana.
Do you need something?
Yeah, I want to trade some stuff with you.
If you think it'll help.
Yeah, oh yeah, this will definitely help. Let's see. No, stuff that I have. There you go, ebony scimitar. Now you have an ebony shield and ebony scimitar. I think that's pretty nice. I'm afraid of... well, you already have an ebony shield, so you have another one. I can actually run around again, yay! There we go. So yeah, that's all the spell books that apparently I could buy. So I'm just gonna go and run back to Morse, and I'll be right back. And here we are again. Made some money, bought some spells. Sadly, we didn't get a lot of good spells, but hey, I'm at 87,000 now. I would be at 97,000 now if it wasn't for that stupid digging site, but oh well, I'll slowly get there. I have faith in all that. I think there's also an achievement for having a house in each hold, and I think I'll do that after I hit my mark of 100,000. I think that'll do. Just so you guys know, I think it's been like 20 minutes past like when I actually stopped in front of Whiterun, so just to give you guys an idea how long it takes to haul all the loot to all the vendors and sell it. It's horrible. Ah well, if you want to be a filthy rich lizard, you gotta do something for it. I do love Skyrim. What is this? Oh, it's Imperials. Although those don't look exactly like Imperials, but whatever. If I'll play my other character, it'll be Imperial Scum! Really? A giant here? Go away. The Galdor Legend. I've never done this quest ever in Skyrim, so it should be interesting. There's also a whole bunch of other quests that I have never done which give achievements, and since I'm more or less being an achievement hunter with this character, might as well take a look at it. Who are these? Is this people? Again the Alakar. They are really annoying me. But I don't know if the Alakar were the good guys or the bad guys. Can't remember. I remember that quest bugging on my assassin though. That was no fun whatsoever.
It's so clear out today. I'm surprised you're not running around naked basking in the sun.
Did I just hear like an arrow being shot at me? I thought I heard the sound of an arrow falling or something, or being... Something! An arrow, I heard it. This is definitely one of those dangerous roads when you're a newbie. Because sometimes there's like... Oh, come on. Sometimes there's like a whole group of bandits all of a sudden jumping you, or a group of Thalmor that wants to like eat your brain or something like that. Speak of the devil! Ay ay ay. Okay. And here we are again. If you guys are wondering why the small time jump backwards, it's because I found a new bug in the game, and that's if you jump off your horse and you happen to press one of your spell hold keys right afterwards, the game doesn't like you and immediately tries to more or less crash. Couldn't help it, so yeah. Gotta be a bit more careful now. Okay. Alteration. Is that it? Alteration, right? Oh dear. No, it's the other one. No, it's alteration. Just haven't, put them in my favorites list. I'm such a doofus. Alteration. There you go. Oh, see, I have Ebony Flash. That's an exit spell right there. What's the lowest cost? Mage Light, Transmute, Detect Life, Oak Flash, there you go.
There can be no other end.
That spell looks dangerous.
Really? It's just turning my flesh into whatever. By the way, what do you guys think of the plan that I had? Because no one actually responded to it. What do you guys think of me going a legendary destruction once I finish the Galder legend? Which I think gives you a circlet that gives you another standing stone. In which case I'll go for the lava stone, which gives me 15% quicker increase in skills. On top of the other one, which is the mage. Sounds like an idea. It means I would get quite a few levels suddenly, and why did I just randomly get an alter? Oh dear. Wow, that totally took me off my track. It means I would get a lot more levels suddenly, and I would get a lot more perks, which is something I've been looking for, because I've fallen behind on the perk thing a little bit. There's a little kitty cat there. Hello there, Mr. Kitty Cat. Don't eat me. I'm just a lizard. I'm chewy. Okay, now the question is, where is the Galder? It's all the way over there. Okay. Follow this road. And then take a left. And there's a lizard that needs to die. Let's do that lizard that needs to die. That's loot. There you go. Turn around.
Who's there?
hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish.
You know, you have some really, really nice armor. Ah, no. We're first gonna go and kill him. Walk away, I suggest.
Nice try. Oh, not gonna ask again.
I don't have time for this.
Don't you walk away from me.
Okay.
Next time.
Wow, he's so messed up right now. Actually, let's just... There you go. Oh shit, what did I do? Oh, look at him. Sting like a bee, dance like a butterfly! There you go. Alteration. What was the low one? Oak flash, wasn't it? Yeah. Oh, look at that! There's a bear here now as well.
Where'd you come from?
Come on, guys, get the bear! Of course, my derpiness over there isn't doing anything. Oh, that poor bear. Okay, folks, that's going to be the end of this episode. In the next episode, we will be heading over to the dungeon for the Gaulder Reforging. And as always, I will be right back.